That hits the spot. Jack will be I compliments your taste in hooch. How about a refill? Cheap. Now you've done it, Bucko. Nobody touches the merchandise. Now keep your hands where I can see you. No funny business.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Now cool your jets, son. Just back off. We can talk about
it. I don't have the time and patience to stand here while you live out some kind of fantasy. Now, get to your computer. Find my money.
Jack O'Brien gets no kick out of technology. It's lazy. Namby-pamby. The crime's got to be solved by legwork. You got to get out in the field.
What the? All right. Your tech skills are your only redeeming quality. Now, get over here. Get over here. I'd have killed you by now if you didn't have that.
There's no need for hostility.
Okay. Now, you hack into things. Camera surveillance, police files. You move money around.
Sorry, doesn't compute.
Okay. You move my money around. Okay? I want it back, and you're gonna get it back for me.
Look, Shunster, you're rapping to a ghost. The guy you want doesn't exist anymore. When that computer geek took a bullet, he was replaced by the real Jackal. Finally free. And at your service. As long as it doesn't involve computers.
What do you mean getting shot freed the real Jackal?
You know, for a big-time crime boss, you're a little slow on the uptake.
Okay, listen, freak of the week. I'm gonna go against my true nature for once and try to really understand what it is that you're going through.
Well, it's simple.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing's wrong. It's finally right. I'm Jack O'P.I., a proud of the mean streets. I laugh in the face of death. Come to the aid of damsels in distress with gorgeous gams and sugar lips.
Listen. And let it sink in. Your name is Damien. Okay? You work for my organization as a hacker. This other idiot you're talking about is from a ridiculous book that you wrote with Diane.
Hold your horses. It wasn't written. It was lived by me.
It was a fantasy. It is a fantasy. You're living a fantasy. This whole thing is a fantasy.
I'm as real as that snarge on your face. And taking the bullet for the beautiful blonde released me from my shackles, sent me roaring up to the surface to claim my rightful place in the mean streets. So get used to it,
sir. I don't care who you are. Spinelli, Jackal, P.I., what doesn't matter to me? What matters to me is one of you is going to get my money back. Yeah.
Okay, yeah, no, you need to get over here quickly
because you need to educate Spinelli that basically he has two choices. You need to make him understand that. He either finds my money or I'll just have Maximilo take him to the Pine Barrens and plant him.
Monster. Word in the street is things are heating up between Zakara and Corinthos. Is my 411 on the reel?
I'm not going to discuss my business with the Jackal PI. If you want to turn yourself back to Spinelli, then maybe we can talk. Otherwise, shut up.
Okay, fine. But just to be clear, Jackal PI is not taking sides in this upcoming war. And I won't be looking the other way if bodies start falling in my path.
Shut up!
Quiet it is.
Good.
You always been this antisocial?
Hey, I'm sorry about this.
This moron pulled a gun on me.
What are you doing?
He's the Jackal PI now.
Thanks for retrieving my piece. I'll take it back.
No, I don't think so.
Okay, you know what this idiot did? He put $20 million of my money into cyberspace where it's supposed to be safe, and now he can't find it. Do you know why he can't find it? Because now he's a character from a book.
He had a bad reaction when he got shot.
He had a bad reaction. Great.
What's going
on. I just want my money back. Do you read me?
I wish I could help you, Sunster.
Don't call me that. Can you just get him out of here? Because I can't deal with this.
Let's go. Let's go.
$20 million.
Now. No.
Bernie, I'm not going to wait around sitting on my hands waiting for him to turn into a version of his own self. Spinelli's got it. You know, it's ridiculous the way he's acting. I just want my money, Bernie.
Is he safe?
Is who safe? What are you doing in my house?
Protecting Spinelli.
Bernie, listen, let me call you back. Get my money!
That was rude.
No, what's rude is you're in my house telling me that I'm rude. Spinelli's not here.
What did you do to him?
He's with Jason, so go bother them.
No. Not until I get your word of honor that no matter how much Spinelli irritates you or continues to irritate you in the very near future, you will not harm a hair on his brilliant head.
Why would I promise you anything?
Okay, I realize that you and I don't know each other very well,
no.
But I stepped up for you when it really mattered. Not that you can say the same.
What are you talking about?
I guess it's possible you have no idea, but when you and Kate were together, I was a huge supporter.
Oh. Yeah?
Yeah. Oh. I did everything I could to facilitate your relationship.
Well, you were Kate's assistant. You should do that, right?
You would be surprised how much power assistants really have. I could have submarined the two of you without you ever knowing. And I didn't. So that's one.
Just one?
No. As a matter of fact, do you remember when I testified under oath that I didn't see Michael with you the night Claudia died? That's a huge marker. And Christina, I've been helping her.
What about Christina?
She came to me with a huge fashion problem and...
Oh, you dressed her.
Yeah. Do you like her new look? It's awesome, right?
Oh, no, no. No, I wouldn't say that unless I was saying I awesomely didn't like it.
Well, then just scratch that last one.
Why are you still here?
Because you haven't promised yet.
Okay, if I do, will you leave?
Happily.
Okay, here's the thing. As much as I want to hurt Spinelli, I'm not going to do that. Even though he did something with $20 million of my money. So if you're concerned about his well-being, you will make sure I get that back.
I have no idea where your missing money is. When Spinelli and I were together, his cyber skills did not rub off on me. In fact, quite the opposite. I pretended to know less, so Spinelli felt better when he
helped me. I'm not interested in the dynamics of your non-relationship or whatever it is. I just want to know where that freak of the week took my money, okay? And you actually seem like the most qualified person to get that information.
But Spinelli doesn't remember.
All you got to do is make him.
How?
Stay with him. Talk to him. You know, just remind him how the good times you guys used to...
Excuse me? are you actually suggesting that I sleep with Spinelli? I am in a committed relationship with Matt Hunter. I cannot just go jump into bed with Spinelli because you want your money back. There's a word for that, and I am not a hooker. Besides, even if I did sleep with Spinelli, there's no guarantee you're going to get your money.
You better think of something else. Why don't you just lock him in a room with a laptop? Don't give him a soda or potato chips.
That is cruel.
Well, you better come up with something, because I want my money.
Something's been bothering me about you since I walked in. And I just realized what it was. Kind of shocked.
What are you talking about?
You're usually very impeccable.
Yeah.
But your collar keeps bunching weird. It happens all the time at photo shoots. Can I just fix it for you?
Oh, yes. Go ahead. You're the